We're gathered together to address an especially urgent struggle. Today, we're unveiling our roadmap to empower veterans and end the national tragedy of suicide. Tremendous problem. Tremendous, tremendous problem. My administration is marshaling every resource to stop the crisis of veteran suicide and protect our nation's most treasured heroes. They've been through so much, and it's such a deep-seated problem. From day one, my administration has been on a mission of historic scope and scale to deliver results for our great veterans. After years of shameful scandal and neglect under the Obama-Biden administration, and scandal and neglect it was, we have fundamentally reorganized the VA from top to bottom, and we've reestablished a crucial principle. American veterans deserve the highest standard of care anywhere in the world, and that's what they're getting. Great leadership. To help veterans get the care they need when they need it, we approved Veterans Choice and made it permanent. And that was a big deal. They've been trying to get it for decades and decades and decades. And we got it. We got it done. And basically, that means if you have a problem and you can't get to a doctor, it doesn't work, you end up going outside, you get your doctor, we pay the bill, and they get immediate service. Some of the veterans were forced in past administrations for a long time, beyond the Obama administration even, but for a long time, they were expected to wait a week and 2 weeks and 3 weeks just to get to see a doctor. It was a terrible situation. Now we have Veterans Choice. They've been trying to get it so long, and it works incredibly well. And I would say that's a reason why, when I say 90% approval rating, that's probably one of the big reasons.